Thank you, Anjanette. The junior girls soccer team in the Lawrenceburg School District is in quarantine after a player tests positive for COVID-19. Letters went out to everyone who had contact with the girl yesterday at practice. The team must quarantine for the next 14 days, and the state health department recommends getting a COVID test. Even if it's negative, the players will have to remain in quarantine until September 8th.